How are you feeling? Now, it might just be getting used to the Google Meet.